guys, welcome back to another video, and today I am opening up the brand new Crown Zenith Elite Trainer boxes. I've opened up one of these before, and it was on a Twitch stream, and I actually got some banger hits out of it. And everyone that I've managed to sell some to say that they have got amazing hits as well, so I am absolutely stoked to be opening one of these. If you do like the video, guys, please hit the subscribe button, hit the like button, come back for more. There will be more competitions coming up as we've now reached 3,000 subscribers. Thank you so much to everyone who has subscribed, and thank you so much for everyone who continues to watch these videos. So I think we get started. Lucario is the mascot. I love the look of this trainer box. And at the back of it, you can see we get the packs, we get the box, energy, sleeves, and I hadn't actually, and dividers. I hadn't realised we get the two different coloured dividers. I have not picked that up, so that is interesting. But the key thing is, at the moment, people are pulling the gold cards continuously. And my aim today is to see if we can get, what do I actually want? I want a gold card. The Pikachu, obviously, that is a banger hit that everyone is after. So let's have a look, right? So here we go. We'll put this to the side just now. And let's have a quick look. So the main cards, you've got the trainer gallery. So you've got 70 cards you need to pull from this. Huge number. Very hard to do, I think. But some of these, I think the artwork on these trainer galleries is amazing. Like, it's so simple, but so effective. Let me know in the comments what you think as well. Do you like these cards? I think they are great. I pulled the Suicune, I pulled the Luminion. I want to pull, I think I want to pull the Mewtwo with the Charizard. The Zacian V, I pulled that for a subscriber, but not for myself. I like the gold cards, but like I said, see the simpleness of these cards? I think they are amazing. Oh, I love that. I want to pull that in the Japanese as well. Haven't managed to do so yet, but that is my aim. So guys, if you do like these, if you want to buy any, please go and check out my website, www.pokenazcards.co.uk. I'll leave the link in the description below. Plenty of products available, cracking prices for everyone. Orders over £50, free delivery as well. So you get cards, you get your promo, and let's just have a look how centered this is. Very off-center. I don't know if you can see that just on the corners. The dividers, I didn't know you get... Ah, that's what it is. It's backwards, right? Okay, two different colours. The coins, the dice. Not really a fan of this colour, I must admit. V-Star, sleeves, and a code card for you all. You can have that. But guys, this is what I'm interested in. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10 packs. What do you think we can get? Do you think we're going to get any bangers? If you do, put a comment below. Let me know what you think I'm going to get. But here we go, guys. Let's start it off. See if we can start off strong. Now, codes might be upside down. I'm sure you will get them anyway, but here we go, guys. We've got an electric to begin with, Lost Vacuum, Great Ball, Sunkern, Koffing, Oddish, Salandit, we've got a Grubbin, a Kricketo, and then a Scizor for the rare. So nothing on pack number one, but we've still got 9 packs to go, guys. Plenty to go. Right, code cards for you all again. And we get the V-Star counter or card to begin with. Lost Vacuum again. I think this card, people were saying this card is really good. You can use this card only if you put another card from your hand in the Lost Zone. Right, I need to figure out what this Lost Zone is then, because I don't know what this is. Metang. We've got a Poniard. We've got a Kricketo. A Shinx. Mr. Mime. Sunkern again, Shinx again, and we get a Rayquaza V card, HP 210. You may discard up to 2 basic fire energies or up to 2 basic lightning energies from this Pokemon. This attack does 80 more damage for each card you discard. Wow, That is a strong attack. I'm actually getting more into this because my niece and nephew love playing this game with me. They're a lot more strategic than I am. And so I'm having to really read these cards now and see what's going on, because otherwise, God, they will destroy me. Trekking shoes. Look at the top card of your deck. You may put that card into your hand if you don't discard that card and draw a card. Ooh, interesting. Okay, we've got a Wooloo. We've got a Helioptile. We've got a Panchamp. And, oh, nice. I think I've got this quite a few times now, but I still like this artwork and Snorlax. But look at it, guys. If you look at it, it's such a simple artwork, isn't it? Very simple, but so effective. I like that card. Let me know what you think. Do you like it? Do you think they could do better with these cards? I honestly think they've done really well with them. And yeah, I want to collect them all. I want to catch them all. That's not even how you say it, but you know what I mean, guys. I want to collect all of them. So land it. A Purloin. We've got a Grubbin. We've got the Ditto Reverse. Now that, guys, is going for like £8. So dollars, probably $10, $12 or something like that. I mean, the artwork is awesome, but come on. This Pokemon can use the attack of any basic Pokemon in your discard pile, okay, except for Pokemon with a rule box. Okay, right, okay, that's... Oh! We pulled it! We pulled it! Was not expecting that! Look at the centering on that bad boy, it is so bad. But guys, we have pulled the Pikachu! Look at the front actually, the centering looks really good at the front. But at the back, I think it's heavy on this side compared to that. But look at it, we've pulled it, guys! We've got Zacian, Crobat, loads of others, Inteleon. Oh, that is sweet. What an ETB. Oh, I'm so chuffed with that. Let me know, guys, what you think. Is that worth it? I think that card alone is worth like £60 now. Something along those lines. It is awesome. We've got Pokemon Catcher. We've got a Switch. Snorunt. Larvesta. Tangela, we've got a Baltoy, Oddish, and a Berserker. Oh, I'm so happy with the Pikachu. People were pulling it like non-stop and I just not managed to do it. I've not opened up a lot. I did have a lot of stock, but unfortunately for me, I ended up selling it all. I didn't expect it to sell as quickly as it did. But guys, if you are after some cracking deals, please go check out my website, www.pokenazcards.co.uk. I will ship anywhere in the world, but obviously, great if you're in the UK. Lots of stuff on pre-order, which you can get, and lots of stock in stock as well. 1, 2, 3, 4 cards left. And guys, since we have reached 3,000 subscribers, I will be doing some competitions coming up soon. I might be giving away, I think it's Hidden Fate, a base master set of the base cards for Hidden Fate with the GXs etc. in it as well, so you can have a chance of winning that. So stay tuned, I will post that at some point. Seal. We've got a Roxanne trainer card. Number 66 out of 70. I think I just focus that in. There we go. There we go. Oh, that is nice. I'm not really sure what she's scared of, if she's writing something. Not entirely sure. So out of 4 packs, guys, you've got 4 hits so far. Not bad at all. And we've still got... That was 7 packs, not even... Oh my god. I'm confused by what I'm telling you here. I think I'm telling you porkies. Just ignore me. ignore everything that I am saying to you just now. We've got a purloin. I've ruined that by showing you we've not got a reverse, but that's okay. Ponyard, and then, oh, the hits keep coming. What on earth? We've got a Volo trainer card. Guys, what is going on? We had 10 packs. I've got two left, so I've opened 8, and I've got 5 hits. Wow. What is going on? I'm still not right. The Pikachu is obviously a big hit, but I've not pulled the big hits like the gold cards, etc. So obviously I am aiming to pull them. Am I a big fan of them? Not really. I think they're really busy cards. Oh! Radiant Eternatus! That is striking. Look at the shine on that. Oh, I love these radiant cards. I think they are amazing. Guys, we are on the last pack. Can we get some last pack big magic? I think I'm going to cheat and say I think there is something there. Ultra Ball. We've got an Electric. Lost Vacuum. Wilmer. We've got a Shinx just reading a wee comic. Larvesta, an Oddish. We've got a Seal. Volcarona. And then what have we got at the back? We've got the Mew V card. That is amazing, guys. What pulls have we got today? And I will sleeve all these up, I promise you. But guys, 10 packs. We've got Rayquaza V, we've got Mew V, Radiant Eternatus. Oh, I didn't even notice that. Power Beam of 200. Volo, Roxanne, Magmortar, and we've got the Pikachu card, guys. Guys, if you've stayed till the end of this, thank you so much for watching. I appreciate each and every one of you. Competitions to come, like I've said. Plenty of things to give away. Plenty of things for you all. Please hit the like button. Hit the subscribe button. Leave a comment down below. Let me know you are following me. If you want any cards, Evolving Skies, etc. Crown Zenith, please go and check out my website. Link down below. www.pokenazcards.co.uk. And guys, I will see you in the next video. Keep gaming. Stay safe. See you later. Bye.